Thanks for calling. Bye bye. Hi, we're on the air.
Look,
yes.
I was thinking that the criminals, you know, you're trying to give guns to people to fight criminals. Wouldn't that make it just as easy for the criminals themselves to get guns? Because if you're opening this market up for the just plain citizens, then the average citizen is not going around looking for a gun. It's the average criminal that's going around trying to find any weapon.
Good point. That's a very valid point, you know, a lot of, and that's what's important.
Yeah, I just think we should.
It's, you know, that's an interesting point, but, you know, then again, we have to see what happens. That's what this show's about, to discuss these issues. All right, well, in answer to your second question, no, and I'm not sure how we would regulate the sales. Hi, you're on the air.
Well, I think you need a federal law first if you want to have a law in New York City against guns. Right now there's this big debate in the nation whether or not we should be allowed the privilege to have guns as citizens, or we should not. You know, the NRA has, for the last, I don't know, centuries been fighting for the privilege of citizens to carry, promoting the problem situation. I don't know. Hello?
Yeah.
Sorry about that. I don't mean to insult the man, but if he wants to shoot someone, then let him go after.